We are delivering a body-powered device for Jude. He's wearing a shoulder harness that's supported on the other side of his affected limb. And when Jude reaches, there are elastic bands within the hand that allow him to support the other side. And when he reaches, it either close, or when he reaches, the hand will open. It's unique in the fact that it has free range of motion at the shoulder and elbow, and it has a rotating wrist, which has never been seen before.
It would be easier to draw without a clipboard and a race, riding bike, banking him.
Tell you, the wonderful thing about these designs is it's assembled with off-the-shelf materials, things you can buy at Home Depot, at the local hardware store, and it is not difficult to put these things together or even obtain all the materials. It's just maybe the expertise and experience to actually have it assembled, to have a functional arm that's working.
I think it's so exciting and such a special gift. Already just knowing that this is coming has been such a big boost in his confidence.
I've been a part of a lot of pretty amazing things, but really nothing speaks to how moving these deliveries are that we're experiencing today.
Well, the only thing I'm kind of nervous about is when he tries to shake my hand, if it'll actually crush my fingers.
Yeah.